change your start and the little things you do. Every little show you get at home, but for most of us it ends in two. We're doing something, we're making changes, changing the brands of crap we buy. You say it makes a difference, but that's just potential without a common enemy, a real war to fight against. Instead of our petty disagreements, how can I rationalize my life during wartime lies? Call to action in our reaction, seeking our lives in our own hands, instead of sitting around and talking about the same.